We are following a developing story this morning out of Pompano Beach. Crews are on the scene of a boat fire. Chopper 4 over Northeast 27th Avenue and 16th Street just a short time ago. You can see firefighters use foam to put out the flames. No word on any injuries yet or what sparked the fire.